begin with breaking news. A judge upholds the convictions of two people involved in a Charleston murder-for-hire plot. About an hour ago, the Fourth Circuit Court of Appeals ruled Wendy Moore's 15-year sentence and Chris Latham's 10-year sentence would stand. Moore and Latham were found guilty 2 years ago of federal charges in a plot to kill Latham's estranged wife, Nancy Cannon. Another co-defendant in the case confessed before the plot was carried out.